There's something about it that I find just charming. It's called Christmas Images.